queen of silence had hung o'er thee long, when proudly my own island top I unbound thee and gave o'er thy cords to light freedom and song. Thou warm lay of love in the light dawn of gladness have wakened thy fondest, thy liveliest thrill. But so oft hast thou echoed thy deep sigh of sadness, that even in thy mirth it will steal from thee still. Dear harp of my country, farewell to thy numbers. This sweet wreath of song is the last we shall twine. Go sleep with the sunshine of fame on thy slumbers, till touched by some hand less unworthy than mine. If the pulse of the